Hello and welcome to Haulers in the early hours of the morning. It's kind of a 6:30 kind of early, and my bus is just to come round the corner. It is the 6:37 service to Taunton on Route 21A. Now, this service about a month ago would have been operated by a single decker. However, from the 27th of November, new bus times were introduced, and due to a earlier service that this bus has formed, almost every day the service is now a double decker. Anyway, let's take this bus over to Taunton. However, this Enviro 200 bus was on time, and my Enviro 400 bus was late. That's why I decided to get off one stop early and see if I could beat the number 6 bus, and luckily I succeeded. So let's ride on this Enviro 200 bus around Holway. here I am at Taunton Parade Stop H. I'm now getting on another Enviro 200 bus, again in the Taunton Town Buses livery, to ride on the Route 1 around Wellsprings and Purland. Which I like to call the Hens Party Route, because last time I went on it, it was pretty manic. This bus goes around Priorswood, even though the destination display advertises it as going to Nerrell's Farm, wherever that is. am at Taunton Parade Stop H again, this time to ride the Somerset Council minibus on Route 3. This minibus was a Volkswagen Transporter Melitocana. The only reason why I've included Route 3 in this is because I've wanted to try out these minibuses for a long time, and Route 3 is the perfect route since this used to be operated by the Bus of Somerset before COVID, when the Taunton Town Services were still advertised as the Buses of Taunton. I don't stay on this for very long though, since I couldn't handle the awful smell of cigarettes. Honestly, do not travel on these unless you absolutely have to. They are so rubbish and smelly. I'm getting on the Volkswagen minibus at Taunton Station. I was originally going to do the full northern loop of Route 3, which goes via Hudson Way. However, I could just not stick the smell. Honestly, it's so bad. And here is a Dart Line Optare Solo on Route 387, which only runs on Mondays and Thursdays. And there goes our Hatch Green Coaches Optare Solo SR. And here is my unexpected 2 bus back into Taunton. We've already been on this bus, so I won't bother showing you the difference. This time at a different bus stop, which is next to the old Clinton's card shop, which is now sadly closed. Anyway, my next bus is now this right street light, number 47555, in the M Tickets livery. I'm going to take this to the Ilminster Road busway. The reason why I'm going on the 29 and the 30 buses is because they go via Blackbrook Way instead of taking the direct route via Hamilton Road. streetlight bus leaving the Ilminster Road busway stop on its way towards Glastonbury. Did you know that my bus stop for the journey back into Taunton is literally opposite me? There's no sign or timetable or anything. Anyway, here is another Taunton Park and Ride bus. And here is another Taunton Park and Ride Wright Streetlight DF. Later on in 2024, in February, I'll be doing a separate video on the Taunton Park and Ride. Can you guess why? Here's a clue. Look on all the Somerset news pages. Anyway, here is this Wright Streetlight DF bus leaving towards Taunton Town Centre, Musgrove Park Hospital, and Luke Mills Park and Ride. Here is my bus via Blackbrook Way back into Taunton. This time it's an ex-Arriva Invaro 400 on the 30 from Axminster. Did you also know that there used to be a Route 30A, which ran along the same route as Route 30 between Taunton Card and Axminster, but had a few bus stops in Ashill, which is a small village bypassed by the A358. Not long after being created, the bus route was axed and was merged into the normal 30, although I don't think very many people used the service. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. This video should be out around about Christmas Day, maybe on Christmas Eve even, as a little present. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!